What a wonderful goal.
It's his first for his country. And what an important night for him to get that goal, because as we've been saying in the commentary, he's the holding midfield player who has to break back into Scolari's plans for the opening game, because he's had to sit by and watch Paulinho